If you do hear your flesh conquer you because you're in the grief. But when you walk in the spirit and hear the voice of the Lord, you feel something move, your Holy Ghost being moved, and you have to step out in obedience. But when you're in sin and your flesh is so much, when God speaks, your flesh just repel. Can't do it to her. I did not hear me.
Make up your mind.